Do you know that with Norman Lear?
Yes.
I am restaging All in the Family and the Jeffersons.
Yeah, this is great.
What are you talking about?
Jimmy got the rights to do a live presentation of, they're taking a classic episode of All in the Family. Do I have this right?
Yep.
And you're going to have like Woody Harrelson's playing
Archie Bunker.
And you're going to reenact.
Marissa Tomei is playing Edith Bunker. And on the Jeffersons, Jamie Foxx is playing George Jefferson, and Wanda Sykes.
I think it's a great idea.
Is playing Louise.
And what are you, the producer?
Yeah, I'm the producer.
Now these are going to air. They're
this
gonna
is going to be
shot live
on May 22nd, one after the other.
Don't you think audiences are too sensitive now for Archie Bunker? Like it's weird.
What do I care?
No, but I'm saying
we'll find out.
It's classic.
Gonna be weird.
Yeah.
I don't know. I kind of like the idea of putting that out there and
I
seeing how everyone reacts.
I bet it's going to make a lot of people cringe when they see some of the humor.
Well, you know, if you do go back and watch a lot of the episodes, which I did, there's a lot of that. I mean, it's not even. Yeah, of course, there are words that are problematic, but really, it's more than anything, the way Archie treats Edith would not be accepted on television.
Right.
And you know what? That was real. That was, I mean, that's how people interact.
Lots of guys treat their wives like that.
I went back and watched some old Lucy episodes because I loved Lucy.
I loved Lucy as
a child. And I was like, oh my God.
Yeah.
Ricky actually put her over his knee and spanked her.
Well, she put her hands in the chocolate.
She was with some neighbor hours later still rubbing her butt because she hurt
it's insane.
So much.
Yeah,
it's
insane. And then she goes, wah.